Right, hi everyone. Let's see if we can get this going. So we can do it better than yesterday, make it more entertainment. We got the coffee, we got juice. I think the drops are on. Well, it says it is.
Fulath has gone ahead to scout a way into the Damascus Gate prison. I should find him, but before I do, it may serve me well to seek out this blacksmith. Any improvements he could offer would prove useful.
كل هذا إذن جوهر الجودة الفائقة بعينه ذلك ما أعرضه لن أبخس الأسعار هل وجدت سعرا أفضل؟ وسأجعل التاجر الآخر
أي جنون هذا؟ وضعت يدي على آخر أفكاري لأقول لكن الخصيب هو حسناً الآن ذلك غريب علي استدعاء الحرس ما خطبك
أنت
ما مشكلتي
ماذا يحدث
Good to see you
Nice to see you
Allow me to browse your stock
Take a look
Oh yeah
I can give it a second life. Very well. I can give it a good lick for you. I have a gift with edges. Agreed.
Thank you.
Need a finer point? Nothing else?
I must take my leave.
Farewell, then.
أتظن ذلك مضحكاً؟
من نحن بين يدي الله. ثمت كثير من الأعداء على بواباتنا وحتى أصدقاؤنا.
The Greek dogs are cunning. Those fire foes while mentioned, they are real.
الوزن الذي يمكنهم تحريكه.
Yeah.
There it is, as cruel and unforgiving as I remember.
You were once imprisoned here.
Oh no, I have never been inside. In fact, I have never stood closer than this very place. It was from here that I would fly my kite high over these prison walls. It had a unique pattern, you see. One I stitched together with my father when I was just a boy. So here I came, day after day, hoping for a gust that would take it high enough so that he would see it and know that I was here. I do not know if he ever did.
I know this pain, and I am sorry for yours.
I am not. Such pains forge our paths, remind us of who we are, who we can be.
Speaking of paths, I see only one, and it is not inviting.
No, we need to find a way to get you inside without being seen.
Could this help?
Where did you get that?
Beshi. He told me these tokens command a high value among the common folk.
Indeed. You could perhaps bribe the guards to look the other way, or enlist the help of some merchants.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
I will take my leave and return to the bureau. Wafaqakallah.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
Thank you.
You are shrewd men of business. Care to hear a proposition?
So long as it is an attractive one, my friend. What is it?
I need to get into the prison, unnoticed. I thought perhaps you could let me pose as one of your aides.
Possibly. And in exchange?
Let me think on it. Are you men with Ali?
We were. But it has been weeks since we have seen him, and the rebels have all but disbanded.
That is only temporary. Ali is being held in this prison.
Ali? Here? I feared him dead.
I will free him, but I need your help to get me inside.
And who are you? We want nothing more than to see our leader return, but how do I know you can be trusted?
Beshi told me I could exchange this token for your help. What say you?
If he gave you this, he must hold you in high regard. We will take care of the guards. Watch us closely, then make your move.
Stinks of sweat and hopelessness.
Okay.
Ali is somewhere in this forsaken place. Better get to searching. Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry.
I've heard it all before.
Quickly, where can you run to?
What's happening? What?
Some of this! Spineless cur, face your fate!
Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry.
There!
pathetic!
No. Fight smarter.
You won't escape!
Come on. Oh, I should have reset my computer before doing this.
I'll flay you when I find you.
No one is going to take us.
Hold on. Now you pay.
What?
You're dead! Pay attention to your master, dog! Again!
Come on, don't freeze up, game.
Who did this to you?
The jailer.
Where is he?
With another. Beneath us. Death will come for him soon.
He may be speaking of Ali. I pray I am not too late.
I never thought demons could walk the earth. But that man is evil.
Do not lose hope. That is what the jailer wants. He wants to break us.
Pay for your sin! You!
Definitely need to reboot before starting the game.
What was that?
Hey!
This must be Ali.
And you are?
Basim, friend to Noor. Let us save the details for another time. We need to get you out of here.
Slow yourself, Ya Azizi. We cannot leave, not yet. I need to get into the guards' quarters.
What for?
It is Al-Ghul you are after, is it not? The guards of this prison serve him. They take shifts escorting groups of prisoners to dig sites under the cover of night. If we can find their orders, we may know where Al-Ghul is going next. Is that reason enough?
Stay close to me, stay low, and do not
Oh, come, Basim. I know how to defend myself.
Really? What with?
Let's try not to get in each other's way. Tell me, Basim, because I must know. Just how did you make it down here?
Easy. I sucked in my belly and wiggled through the cracks.
Take it as a compliment. I know your kind like to frolic in the dark, but even the world's greatest thief would still hear us.
Ali, one day I will tell you all about my past. Then you will understand.
Such a tease.
Get in here!
We will not have much time.
Break it down!
Ali! I heard you! Over there, by the armor! Hurry! I have it! Take it to Roshan, my master. She is with your rebels at the Watermill stronghold. I will slow the guards. Now go!
Go! Watch your belly!
Falling back!
Come on.
Run.
Not regroup with Ali. The risk is too great.
God, blimey. What's this? Anyway. Oh, come on. Okay.
Wait, what?
Throw the scum in a cell!
Rogue! How dare you show your face! Guard! Over here!
مواقع القبى باستخدام ذلك المنهج أمر آخر. أقر
بذلك. You don't show your face. Call out the shorta!
Right, where am I going?
Your hour has come.
Repent, or you will know God's wrath.
Criminals come! Summon the watch! Deal with the field!
How dare you walk the road? For shame! Guard!
Come on!
Yeah!
How do I climb this then? Ah, see.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm a bit stuck here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. You all right? Thanks for following. Hello. Just playing some Assassin's Creed Mirage, but I really should have rebooted the computer before starting.
No need for that.
Yeah, doing great. How are you doing? Apart from the computer stuttering. Oh, hang on, what's this here? Aha.
If speech is silver, then silence is gold. The board.
So where are we going? Yeah, I play quite a few different games.
لم أره في ضوء النهار لأسابيع. أعتقد
أن الأخبار الواردة من
أنت؟ Raise the cry! Get the water! It's the outlaw here!
So where's the wanted posters?
The law must be obeyed! Guard! Punish this fool!
Aha, there's one. Oh, there's another one. I can't run past chickens? What the?
Citizen, please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate.
We have delayed long enough.
Caused by an overturned
we should find
car.
Ali and see what we can learn
all
about Al-Ghul. The Shurta keep getting underfoot. Could you help clear my path?
I've got around to playing them yet.
Hear me, Baghdad. The canker of our fair city is caught. The bandits.
To be honest, I haven't been streaming along at all. I tried a few times on YouTube, but it didn't really work out. So I'm going to give it a go on Twitch and see how things go.
Go away.
Remember when I said Wagsley wants us for the escort event? Turns out the master is sitting tight. He's sorted with a new concubine. Go now.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. It's probably a lot easier than gaming. To be honest, I don't really know much. I'm just doing this, well, for me. If anybody else wants to watch this, great, but, you know. Try and hang around on some art channels and see what they're up to. That's not that. So, that's that. Where's my camel? Come on, Mike Camel. Oh no. Bum.
Guide me, Enkidu.
No, that's not all that. Darn. Yeah, that works always cool, but I'm not sure how you do it. Not sure where my camera is either, but, you know. Me personally, no, but I'm on quite a few different people's Discords. To be honest, this is only my second sort of like stream on Twitch, so. Well, for ages anyway.
This looks like the place. Now, where is Ali?
It was through the mighty.
All credit where it is due. Here we go. This man came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one. I will pay a great tribute to you in a chronicle of our exploits.
Yeah, I got Twitter.
But we must first try.
I don't have a Discord, though.
Come.
I see you two have met.
Only briefly. But the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited. But rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Al-Ghul, so that Bassem may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al-Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al-Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud al-Ya'qub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills, finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
Meshi! He tracked down one of Al-Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing. But that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled.
Thanks, I got it from Teamy.
We're as lucky.
So
a foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Karawansarai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Karawansarai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Bassem.
What is your plan?
That will be for Bassem to decide.
Bassem? Alone? No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Bassem. Consider it part of our agreement. Bassem?
Just a vape.
I am ready.
Go.
Then walk with me.
I don't know if the drops are working.
Come, Bassem.
Don't stop here. Move along.
Ooh, horsey.
An order member is within our reach, Bassem. And like those before and those yet to come, Al-Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al-Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al-Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Bassem. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. Lend me your eyes.
No.
Do not stray.
Hang on, I was looking for some grub.
As busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights under trial.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos. And chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient. And trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty's well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwan Sarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
Come, the stage is yours, Basil. I will be watching.
Show me the path ahead.
Discipline. And when the opportunity presents itself, seize it.
Huh. Oh. Be my eyes, Enkidu.
It's nothing. That's odd. What?
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on!
Hey, what's going on?
Maybe not. Huh? Who's here? Back we go. Hey, what was that? Hold on. Yeah.
God curse.
Hey, look!
No respect
him.
For authority.
Sir, he's over here! Hey, that's the outlaw they see! Guard, over here!
What's happening?
Hey, that's... Call the watch!
Don't wait, just a...
You dead? Come over here. Quickly.
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert.
We were deceived.
Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. A wider view. Thank you.
Oops.
What? Trouble about feeling.
I'm sure it was a
gift away
from huge me. Bags of gold.
Lived long enough, Warp.
That's going to ring the bell.
Be better.
Let me pulverize you.
Good one!
I've got all the things!
I want to cut you wide open!
What see you, my friend?
Your stench must have warned them all.
What the?
Hey!
Help! Help! Murder!
Nobody gives pass.
Murderer here!
So much for staying hidden. What do you see?
Fox!
Hey, that's close enough.
You're out there, aren't you?
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Hey, what's going on?
Huh? Who's...
Here, go!
Murder! Murder! Call the shortcut!
Thank you.
was too thorough.
Hold on! What? Hold on!
That man is a killer! Stop him!
Show me everything. I need your help, my friend.
Hey, what's going on?
What?
I need your eyes, my friend. Thank you. What do you see, Enkidu? It was necessary. What do you see, Enkidu? My eyes, Enkidu.
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on!
Lend me your eyes.
Hey, what's going on?
What?
Yeah!
Wait, what? Huh?
Hold on.
Nothing else, everybody stopped. Ah, still got a couple.
Strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage.
What?
Garda, enemy has been spotted.
Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge? Steady yourself, Bassin. Come on. Time to move.
You can't fool me. That's the outlaw. God, get over here.
Best time to finish the movement. Seems that one. God, save the day.
Whoa. empty words.
Someone help me with this.
Keep calm.
Venus, down! Get him! Help! Over here!
What? Down here!
Yeah. Hey, you! Hold a moment!
Good one!
Hey, you! Wait, just a...
You there! Come over here! Quickly! Get us out and I'll make it worth your while. Please!
God is with me!
Oh, I am not a man of war! Please!
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert.
We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce. Greetings, my friend. What sorts of goods are you traveling with?
Ivory and honey. And you? Are you seeking to trade?
Perhaps. For now, I will browse for a little longer. Pay me no mind. What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so, here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. Is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do.
If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al Ghul out.
على ذكر الحديث عن الأشياء حول البلدة، ذكرتني.
A crate with spices and silks. There cannot be too many of those around. Cast your gaze, Enkidu. Thank you.
على يد أفضل الوكلاء. تلك
ذلك الولد الذي يتسول
عندما يشاء. You don't show your face. Call out the شرطة.
What?
Fetch the patrols. This is the criminal they see. Hurry.
One slip, bloodbath!
I need to get rid of these.
Of you off my foot. How are you? Focus.
سيدنا الأول معك ونعمنا بذلك الوالدة.
best I stay hidden.
Wait, what? Won't take long.
Guide me, Enkidu. Fate calls.
Hey, huh? Who's
gone?
Click on the poster. Yeah.
Pungent. This must be the caravan merchant's crate.
Is that what I think it is?
That's your face on the poster.
Is this your crate?
Ah, it is indeed. The guards returned it to you.
In a manner of speaking.
Very good, very good. I must repay you. You seem like a man who enjoys a good meal. Care for some spice?
Not today, no. But I will ask that you loudly proclaim your departure. Make sure Mas'ud notices.
We share the same mind. My thanks to you, Ya Sadiqi.
What is the delay?
I am not certain. Some guards came poking around and ordered us all to wait.
At this rate, we would be here until next summer.
Go now. I'm to
get the
point. Breathing. Defend me.
الكبير مطلقا.
Hey, stop! You look familiar.
Hayak Allah.
Hey!
Don't run so well.
Word will surely get to
any reason your expectation is
come
not
out
met,
and spectate. Coward. There he is.
You want some of these
now
beauties?
Is my chance.
What's happening out there? Oh, well, what about these over here? Fine, no?
Nobody gets past me.
Hey! He's the outlaw! Guard! Get over here!
What's going on?
Oh, shit!
Point
I am inevitable!
Oh, for fudge's sake. Didn't even give me a chance to do anything.
Word will surely get to
I'll not be undersold.
Find come a out and price. Spectate.
Come back
coward.
And I'll have the Vengeance. Other traitor beaten.
Now
the
is my chance.
Hand picked by my finest agent. I defy anyone to find better in all the Empire.
Do not mind me.
Where does the caravan merchant think he's going?
I am not leaving. Not until I know what is caused to pay.
Hey! Murderer! Alarm!
Stay alert! I feel something is amiss.
What is happening to our city of peace?
I am losing my patience!
I'm your friend! What
when
part of this?
Blood becomes so dangerous.
Another one? What is wrong with this?
The law must be obeyed! God, punish this fool!
Drop you! Seen that one! That was harder than that! I fought all day!
Oh, for fuck's sake!
I'm flattened you! No getting away! Getting away!
This ends now.
God for that. Definitely made a pig service one.
Turn your hate inward, Mas'ud. It is your wickedness that has led you here.
Wickedness? To whom? The unenlightened? The feeble who have cast their lot? It is our divine will to rule over them. Our duty to exact their contribution.
Contribution? To what?
To what could be. The very knowledge of which lies buried beneath these sands.
Some things are meant to stay that way.
No. These are gifts destined to be recovered. They speak to us, as you well know.
Me?
Oh, yes. A hidden one you may be, but not just.
What's going on, dude?
Basim. Clear your mind. Al-Ghul's relentless pursuit at the expense of human lives has come to an end. It is a day of victory, not only for those spared of his cruelty, but for the hidden ones. The Order's grand plot in Baghdad may still be a mystery, but we can at least be certain Al-Ghul's role in it has been vanquished.
I believe what he sought to uncover were more strange objects, like the one I took from the Winter Palace. What does the Order want with these relics of the past? And why guard them with so much effort?
You are beginning to ask the right questions, Basim. We shall find the answers together.
Lately, all I have are questions.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Forget I said anything.
How am I to guide you if you will not speak openly?
I have struggled with nightmares. In these dreams, a genie torments me until I wake up panicked and soaked with sweat. In Alamut, I had nearly forgotten about it. But when I killed Al-Ghul, I felt its presence again. And I am left asking why? Why here? Why now? Why me? Piling questions and no answers. I meant to tell you, but...
You were afraid I would think you weak of mind. We are only as weak as we allow ourselves to be. To shed a weakness, you must do what is necessary to mend that which causes you pain.
Will you permit me a brief respite? I wish to seek out an old friend.
Niha? I remember. She is important to you, isn't she?
She is. But last we spoke, I led her to believe otherwise.
This causes you pain. Then go and heal this wound without delay. Find me at the Harbiya Bureau when it is settled.
If that was indeed Nihal, I have not a clue where she went. Back home in Anbar, maybe.
Not right.
والزعتر.
Hey, my camel! Yay, my camel, my camel! Puss-puss. Where's a cat?
ربما من الأفضل أن أذهب.
Show me everything.
Thank you.
I stop you? I know that face. Halt you? Stop you? Pay for your sins. Stop you! I know that face! You die now! Again!
Basim? It's really you?
Nihal. I...
Say nothing, ya Sadiq. I am as sorry as you.
I have so much to tell you.
And I you. We will grant each other an audience. But first, I must know something.
What?
Why are you dressed like a peasant?
Perhaps I have less to tell you than I thought.
I think I can surmise what our time apart has been like for you.
And you? You have not been living here, I hope.
Less living, more working.
On what? Why do I know this?
Because you have seen it, on the object we found at the Winter Palace. I have been trying to remember the specifics of its design.
You have spent all this time obsessing over this symbol? Why?
Because I too have seen it before. I know not where or when, only that I have. Whatever it is, it calls to me. I intend to unravel its mystery, and so should you. But of course, duty calls.
Stop. I will bear it in mind if it means you will spend more time outside these musty walls than you do within.
You really do spare a thought for everyone, don't you, Basim?
Araki lahikan. The Order of the Ancients are far from defeated.
Roshan is certain to have a plan brewing to uproot them. And perhaps I should look into Nihal's obsession. It seems Nihal is trying to discover the location of a secret chamber. Peace, friend.
Be welcome, sir.
May I see your wares?
Please, have a look around. Neverth, Kimpon Protection. Thank you. Is that all for now?
I must be on my way.
So long.
I've bought some of those pale long hairs. Killed a couple. They are wild.
هل أنت مخمور أيها الشيطان؟
تفوق وأن الأدراك
I need your help, my friend.
My camel. More camels.
كذلك الغلام الصبي أثابت. إنه ذكي جدا. لكن علي مراقبة بطليموس التي أذاقتني الأمرين.
يمكنك تقديم ما هو أفضل.
ليس صحيحا ببساطة.
Oops.
ما الذي يحدث؟
الحمد لله.
الحمد لله.
I am glad you are safe.
الحمد لله. A first of many achievements to come, Basim.
We should only hope. There's still much work to do. While our focus was on Al-Ghul, Fulav quietly scouted the city for where we could erect more bureaus.
I have found dwellings in three districts that are most unassuming. Tebid and Rebecca have arrived from Alamut and set off to Al Abbasiyah and Karh. I will make my way to Sharqiya shortly.
And I will join Rebecca in Karh, where corruption is as common as the arid air. See Abu Ja'far about some things he's been working on. Then come find us.
Have a look, Basim. I may have something that is of interest to you.
This should serve me well. My thanks, Ahmed.
It's Abu Jaf... Oh, you jest.
Every now and again. Araka lahikan, Abu Ja'far. Keep well.
And you, Basim.
أن العقاب كان قاسيا بعض الشيء. أن يفقد الصبي.
A Tha'abin member is near.
Go away. Don't want you here.
You're dead!
Getting yourself yet?
I'm not in a fight.
Good one, but keep your guard up.
Small, strange shard. Yet it weighs heavily in my hand. What is it, I wonder?
No escape! You coward!
They are looking for me.
Where's the cat? Cat, cat, cat. Oh, cat.
يقال إن الحلوانية في مأزق، وقد تحتاج الفسطاط إلى صاحب شرطة جديد. هذا المدعو جابر بن الوليد يخرج عن
أتظن ذلك مضحكا؟
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh, whose?
The court poet, Sayyida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done. Tebid, I would like to ask you something.
Please, go ahead.
What can you tell me about Ahmed ibn Musa?
The son of a famous astronomer. Ahmed and his brothers excel at mathematics, invention, and scholarship. Together, they wrote the Book of Ingenious Devices, describing their wonderful clockwork automata.
What made him join our cause?
The Banu Musa were once close to Al-Mutawakhil, but grew disgusted with the Abbasid Khilafah.
What happened?
They refused to discuss it, so I cannot say.
There are many reasons to be disgusted with the Abbasids.
Was there anything else?
What is important in Abbasiya?
This district is the heart of learning in Baghdad. All the world's knowledge can be found here.
Any key places to investigate?
Follow the trail, wherever it leads. Besides the House of Wisdom, there are other vital landmarks. Be sure to visit the four markets, the observatory, and the Dome of the Earth.
I remember the observatory well. I met the great astronomer Al-Khawarizmi there when I was young.
Excellent. Finally, if you need to soothe sore muscles, a steam bath at the splendid Hammam of Abbasiya is a joy.
After a night of clamoring across rooftops, that sounds good.
Was there anything else?
Any hint on what the Order might be doing in Abbasiya?
No, my friend. Not more than what I have told you. Although... no. It is probably nothing.
What is it? Any little bit may help.
Before he left, Ahmed ibn Musa said something about books going missing from the House of Wisdom.
I will keep that in mind.
Was there anything else?
Tell me more about yourself, Tebid.
Me? not much to say. I love poetry. Is that enough?
Come now. Do not be so modest.
As you wish. I come from Nubia, a dry land south of Egypt. My father sent me to Cairo to study Islam. There, I learned a fiery sense of right from wrong. And the corruption in Cairo was very, very wrong. We revolted. Our revolt failed, and I fled to Baghdad. The Hidden Ones took me in, and here I am.
Someday, you should tell the whole tale.
Was there anything else?
Thank you, Tebid. That is all for now.
Okay, I think that would be it for now. We'll come back another day. Thanks for sticking around. It's nice to have a viewer. Have a good night. Bye.